I wonder what happens if I poke those crystals with a feather. Well, that's terrifying. It turns out, those were crystals of a compound called nitrogen triiodide.
Nitrogen triiodide is one of the least stable compounds known.
When wet, it's relatively stable, but when it dries, nearly anything will set it off.